Both the First and Second Amendments could be on full display in Louisville this weekend if and when an armed black militia comes to town. WDRB's Chad Mills reveals why one Louisville leader isn't panicking.
We will be descending on the city of Louisville, Kentucky on July 25th.
That's the founder of yet another group planning a protest in Louisville to demand justice for Breonna Taylor. But this group isn't like others.
Black boots, black pants, black button-down shirt, black mask, shotgun, semi-automatic, or rifle.
We are
the NFAC.
The group known as the NFAC says it won't be demonstrating or marching, but lining up a formation of armed black militia members, which the group did just weeks ago during a July 4th gathering at Stone Mountain, Georgia. According to media reports, Park Police called that gathering peaceful and orderly.
This is going to be five times as many of us this time.
Louisville leaders are already preparing.
People have the First Amendment right to free speech, but we coordinate with those groups to make sure that everybody is safe.
Metro Council President David James and Attorney General Daniel Cameron conference called with the organizer known as Grandmaster Jay.
What I understand is from talking to them, they are very focused on the Breonna Taylor case.
James says any group of out-of-state armed protesters is cause for concern, as well as the possibility of counter-protesters. But James said the First and Second Amendment rights, when practiced lawfully, apply to everybody.
I do believe very strongly that they themselves will conduct a peaceful protest.
The organizer told his members the firearms will only be used in self-defense.
You want to get your brothers together and go down there and start ripping people out their damn house and shooting them like they used to do us, then you are no better than they are. We are a militia, not a mob.
They plan to meet outside Central High School at noon Saturday. In Louisville, Chad Mills, WDRB News.